In this video, we'll cover the manufacturer recommended operating procedures for Jackson's Tempstar model warewashers. Preparation. Before operating the unit, make sure that the scrap screen, standpipe, and sump strainer are in place and clean. Check regularly to ensure they do not become clogged. Inspect the wash and rinse arms. The arms and end caps should be screwed securely in place and able to rotate freely. Next, check the chemical levels. Replace if empty and prime the lines. Set the mode to automatic, then choose a cycle setting from normal to extra heavy. Close the door and switch the machine on. It will begin filling automatically. Run a minimum of 3 cycles to raise the water temperature. Once the recommended temperature has been reached, the machine is ready for operation. Washing dishware. Begin by hand scraping dishware to remove food soil and other debris. Heavily soiled dishware may require pre-soaking. Place the pre-scraped dishware into a peg rack and rinse thoroughly. Do not overload the rack. Slide the rack into the warewasher and close the door. The cycle will begin automatically. When the cycle light turns off, remove the rack of clean dishware. Washing utensils. Start by filling a sink with hot water and pre-soak solution. Allow soiled utensils to soak for 15 to 30 minutes. Load the utensils into a flat rack. Rinse thoroughly to ensure no pre-soak solution enters the machine. When the cycle is complete, sort the utensils into a basket, handles down, and then wash a second time. Cleanup. Begin the cleanup procedure by turning the machine off. Open the door and allow the water to cool. Remove the scrap screen and standpipe, then allow the tub to drain. Remove the sump strainer. Hand scrape the sump strainer and scrap screen to remove food soil and rinse thoroughly. Remove the wash and rinse arms and verify the nozzles are free from obstruction. If clogged, remove the end caps, clean with a brush, and flush with fresh water. Ensure the end caps are securely refastened. Then spray or wipe down the interior of the machine. The sump strainer, scrap screen, standpipe, and wash and rinse arms can now be replaced. Finally, use stainless steel polish to clean and protect the exterior of the machine. For further information, refer to your Jackson Tempstar Operator's Manual.